a vacation. The first place I visited was Cape Town. Cape Town is a city on the South Africa's southwest coast. It took me 20 hours and 20 minutes to fly to Cape Town. The population in Cape Town is 433,688. I went to the beach and I also went cliff jumping at Cape Town. Cape Town was really fun. Next, I visited Victoria Falls, which is a really big waterfall. The population for Victoria Falls is 33,660. Roughly 1 million people visit Victoria Falls a year. Victoria Falls is one of the 7 natural wonders on the world and the major waterfall on Zimbabwe's river in Africa. I went whitewater rafting and I took really pretty pictures in Victoria Falls. The view is really pretty. Next, I visited Mount Kilimanjaro. Mount Kilimanjaro is about 4,900 meters from its base and 5,895 meters above sea level. Mount Kilimanjaro is located in the northern Tanzania in East Africa, not far from to border Kenya. Mount Kilimanjaro is protected by the Kilimanjaro National Park. I took really pretty pictures. Next, I went to Casablanca, Morocco, which is a city. There are over 32 million people living in Morocco. The official name of Morocco is the Kingdom of Morocco. Morocco is about the same size as the state of California. I took really pretty pictures in Morocco, and I also went swimming, which was really fun. Next, I visited Carthage, Tunisia, which is a city. The population is 21,276. It took me 4 hours and 4 minutes to get to Carthage. Carthage was the center or capital city of the ancient Carthaginian civilization. I took really pretty pictures and I also explored on my beautiful vacation.